is to do just the opposite. The best way to handle a narcissist smear campaign is just to go on about your life. You know, be happy. Invest that energy into yourself. Focus on yourself. Concentrate on yourself. Self-care. That is the way to beat the narcissist at their own game. Silence. Don't even say anything. Don't try to make the narcissist look bad. Don't try to expose the narcissist, because the more you try to feed into this game that the narcissist is playing, the more narcissistic supply they are extracting out of you. And the more you're going to make yourself look like the crazy one, the more you're going to prove that the narcissist is right. When you try to defend yourself against the narcissist's lies, this is a game that the narcissist is playing. So that is how you handle a narcissist smear campaign, is doing just the opposite. You know, focusing on yourself. Invest that energy, you know, into yourself. Focus on healing yourself. You know, get extremely busy. Go to the gym and work out. Take good care of yourself. Ignore the narcissist smear campaign. Ignore their lies. Because, you know, again, when you feed into the narcissist games and you feed into that smear campaign, you're giving the narcissist fuel. You're giving them narcissistic supply. Narcissists, they love turning people against you. They love triangulation. They love pitting people up against each other. They love turning your loved ones against you, your friends against you, so that you won't have anybody on your side, because the narcissist